Well, I was double and no.
In 100 meters, continue straight to stay on Cross Street. Continue straight to stay on Cross Street, then turn right onto New South Head Road. Turn right onto New South Head Road. right onto Burke Street. Onto Burke Street. In 800 meters, merge onto M1. kilometers. Use the right lane to take the Botany Road exit towards Botany, Port Botany. In 600 meters, use the right lane to take the Botany Road exit towards Botany, Port Botany. Use the right lane to take the Botany Road exit. In 200 meters, use the left lane to turn slightly right onto General Holmes Drive. the left 2 lanes to turn left onto Sir Reginald Ansett Drive. In 300 meters, keep right to stay on Keith Smith Avenue. To stay on Keith Smith Avenue. In 200 meters, slight left towards T2 Passenger Drop-Off Zone Road.